Guys. I'm about to set off to go to my paper round. If you're wondering why I'm talking so quietly, it's because it's 7:45 in the morning. Everyone's still asleep upstairs. I think I'm gonna be vlogging today because I'm not gonna have to sleep over, so I might be vlogging. Well, I'll try to. Here's our Christmas tree. I'm dead. Think I'm a bit dead today. Right, I want to go get my bike to go do a pep around. So yeah, I will see you in the next clip. Hi guys, you can literally just see me. Gone and picked up my bags. You can't see them though. Where can you? Yeah, you can now. And now you can't even see me. Turtle, 3, 2, 1, and now. No, not yet. No. Hello. I'm just riding my bicycle. Bike. If you're listening to it. Kind of thing. Is it listening to it? Don't know. First destination. So yeah. Hello. Yet again. Almost finished my first round and then I have another one to do afterwards. So yeah, it's a bit of extra money, I guess, isn't it? And then I get home. When I get home, I'll be just most likely Lewis and Lala are at work, so I have to sort the beds out and put them in the washer and wash them while my mum's busy with Esme. So, yeah, our mum's gonna do it. If Esme's asleep, mum said she'll do it. But you know what I mean. It's just that kind of stuff, isn't it? But, no, you can see me, no, you can't. But you slightly can. But you also slightly can't, and it's. I'm confusing myself. Let's get right into this video. Ah, that's clever. Well, it's not clever, all it is me thinking that I can just do my Q&A video when I'm at Anna's today. Not really clever about that, is there? Oh god, just nearly fell off bike. No, that's not a very good start, is it? Good start to the day. So yeah, I think I have like 6 papers left to deliver for this round, and then I have another round to do, which I deliver 27 papers. So yeah, it's decent, innit? Yeah. So, how are you today, guys? Comment down below how you're feeling. Ow! Totally didn't hurt my bum. Going up the curb then. You might be able to see me a bit better under here because there's light. This is because I'm delivering the paper. Hello. That's a bit better, isn't it? Yeah. Oh god. My eyes watering. I'll let me just put you down there. Right, now let's go to this one. Oh, I actually have quite a nice garden. On there. And you can't even see it. Let me get wet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Just checking out. I'm not having a bit too many of accident. down here again. When it all goes on, darling, just hold on. Oh no, that was horrible. Right, I promise you guys I'm never going to do that again. I apologise for any harm I caused, or any offence. It's too early in the morning. Funny. I need more sleep. Well, my bedding's already off my bed now. I mean, my bedding covers are already off my bed. Ing. Stuff. Sorry if the camera ever like goes out, it's because I'm itching my nose with my sleeve. So, yeah. Ooh. Well, I thought that was a star, then it looked like a star in this camera, but it's just the moon. Right. Don't you just love like walking in the dark? It's like so peaceful. Yeah, I can get murdered, but it's peaceful. At least I'll die of pity, a peaceful death. Oh dear. So here we are at the fourth to last house. So yeah, bloody hell, 5 minutes long. I did vlog yesterday, but I'm not going to put it up because it was boring. It now actually happened. So yeah. Is it in yet? Hey. Should be a bit quiet, isn't it? Just a tad. That looks like a platypus or something. That looks weird. I know. Hi. See? So, now let's go to my third to last house. Where? Here it is. Where? Yes. No. Oh, you can't even see me anyway. My eyes watering again. Oh god, I need the toilet. I need the toilet. In a hot side. I must have another round to do. Fun. I'm on my way to that house. No house, I can't eat. Oh yeah, I can now. I see it now. I know guys, I haven't uploaded in like ages, but I just haven't. I don't know if I should have already told you. Laptop's just a bit broken, so it won't charge you out. So therefore, well, I had it on my phone, but I need a laptop to actually be able to upload properly with the custom thumbnail. But what I'm going to do is I'm just going to edit on my phone, upload on my phone, and then I'm just going to sort it all out once I get a laptop. So yeah. Oh wait. The Christmas I'm getting mechanic. Actually be able to use it to film a video until I get the laptop. I won't be able to transfer the data over. No. I, Jake Langstaff, shall see you in the next clip. Hi again guys. I finished my other paper round and I'm now on to my next one, and the time is 5 to 8. On a school day, I usually finish everything, but because it's holidays then, I'm just taking my time. I don't have to really rush to if it's not school. Yeah, if it's not school. Which it isn't. For 2 weeks. I think, I'm not doing it tomorrow. Pepper on. Because I've got an appointment in the morning tomorrow. So I'm sleeping around tonight. And I'll be doing it Friday and Saturday, Christmas Eve. But I don't do Sundays, so it's alright then. Plus, I don't think that anyone's doing it on Sunday anyway, are they? Hello, Christmas. Anyone doing it Christmas Day? Anybody do Sundays? Does anybody want to answer my question? No? Okay. Nice one. Okay, so let me ask y'all a question. Do you recognise this place at all? Look familiar to you? I'll give you a clue. Is it snowing? I've got snow in my hair. I think it might be snowing. That's your clue. I'm afraid I'm not giving you any more than that. No more clue. Well, I think if you were either Shirley Lee, Georgie Lee, Sunny Langstaff, or Melanie Langstaff, then you may have got it. May have got it. Just... So, yeah. Just using people's post boxes as a... Forgotten what they're called now. Tripod, that's it. I like your tripod, love. Somebody's got a ball phone. Again. Just finished my second round. Just nearly fell off my bike. But yeah, just finished my second round. My last round for today. I'm going to be doing one tomorrow, like I've already said to you. And Friday, I am. Saturday, Christmas Eve, I am. Sunday, Christmas Day, and now. Oh god, just nearly fell into a little ditch there. That would have been me gone forever. Whew. So, I'm on the way home now. Yep, my hair's the right mess in it. Yep. So, yeah, bro, same. That's what I was thinking. I was literally just thinking that in my head right now. So. You all doing for Christmas, apart from Christmas. Gotta look at my hair. Tad embarrassing. Right. Now going down this snicket to get home. And I shall see you in the next. When you nearly fall off your bike while trying to end the clip from the vlog. See ya. Guys, once again, about to set off to go to me, well, bus stop to go to me nanny's now. So I will next see ya when I next see you in the next